running a successful startup requires obsessive amounts of dedication 24/7. The people who will succeed at it and enjoy it are people who like really hard challenges, who are okay being extremely uncomfortable and want to be pushed really, really hard. Grid AI came from seeing what our customers still needed, right? And a lot of these things we really couldn't do in Lightning. That's what Grid AI is about, right? It's helping scale up Lightning so that you can do all the things you need to do when you're a big lab or a big company. I did many other companies before that. This is the farthest that we've gotten, so I'm still learning a lot, and I lean on my advisors a lot for that. Couldn't have asked for a more understanding set of advisors, and I think university as well. I think NYU has been very flexible with that. Well, I'm originally from Venezuela. So after being in the U.S. for a little bit, I went to the U.S. military. Ended up working in finance for a little bit. Taught myself to program during that time. So I did my undergrad at Columbia and then ended up kind of building out a startup, ExchangeVest, which was around using NLP and deep learning to scale financial advice to low-income students. If you have this ability that gives you an edge in some way, that you should be able to use that to help other people. I think that's been the common theme of my life. I think that's a lot of what we're doing at Grid as well. Lower the barrier to entry to AI. I think that a good undergrad, you focus on getting the big tools like math, the sciences, the liberal arts, the thinking. And then I think the master's really is focusing on like, okay, let me try out one of these expertises and like maybe go a little bit deeper into that, try to get research experience. And then a PhD, I think it's about becoming a thinker and a person who can push the direction of science. My fair internship, I didn't publish a paper, which is like the goal of that. But, you know, Lightning is not being used in Facebook in a lot of places. So, like, that's a different success.